In the last video, I told y'all that I had another clip of the tiger going off back to back, and this is it right here. So I wanted to upload it for y'all to see. The crazy part is, I really wasn't paying too much attention to my phone in this gameplay because I was beside my mom and she was playing, and I was really more so just coaching her and kind of just glancing at my phone. But luckily, the tiger stage was doing good. But yeah, this is an okay gameplay. I just want y'all to watch it and enjoy it. Please like the video and subscribe if you're not already. I appreciate it.
Show you something. Let me show you something. It's showtime. It's showtime! It's showtime! All eyes on me! Jake!
I was kind of tight that the Wild Hog getting comes to me, I ain't gonna lie. But I know that a lot of y'all watch these videos and y'all look at me like I'm like one of the luckiest people in the world. But in reality, I'm really not like the luckiest person when it comes to this game. It's a lot of people that win a lot more money than me. But what it really all comes down to is just taking chances. Because I've been playing this for a long time. In the very beginning when I first started playing, I didn't used to win like I do now. Because I didn't bet how I bet now. Like back then, I was a little bit more hesitant to bet higher. But you really start to win the good money when you are not scared to just raise your bet and take chances. When you're playing with a group of people like this, this is like a good time to like really take a chance, especially when you have money in your winnings, because you can just put money up top and play on auto. And that really is what changed the game for me. And when I'm by myself, I'm just literally not scared to just risk it all if I have to. Like I'll put $30 on and go straight to a dollar bet when I get on. That's just how I do now. It doesn't work every time, but when it does work, it really pays off.
Let me show you something. It's showtime! Magic power! Everybody smile!
Nothing else was really going, so I'm pretty much calling it quits right here. I'm not gonna go under $500, but I appreciate y'all for watching. Like the video, please, and please hit the subscribe button. We are really close to 6,000 now. I think I'm like maybe like 8 subscribers away from 6,000. I appreciate y'all so much. And I'll catch y'all in the next one.